You see, I have two bean straws and I put one inside the other, and here I am bending it in a plane perpendicular to this. Now, in Newton's second law, you know second law? Forget. You can state?
F is equal to ma.
That is not the second law. Second law is that rate of change of momentum is proportional to the impressed force, and it acts in the direction in which the force acts. So, if I push this table, the table will go in this direction. So, now I am going to give a force to this. What is happening? Just look at. This should go in this direction. Why it is rotating? I am not giving any force here. If I rotate this, if I rotate here, now see what happens. I am giving the force in this direction, but this is rotating in this direction. Why?
The air is lit.
Air is
bending here, and
why bend?
Because the path is
bent. Because
the straw is bent.
Straw is bent. That means air is going straight, and what it does for bending? Something cannot just bend. I am hitting you here. Can you go in this direction?
No.
How will you go?
In this direction.
In this direction. But how the air is going up?
Because the straw is obstructing it.
It is hitting this wall. When a footballer, a goal behind a goal, there is somebody is making a corner shot. Goalkeeper is here, ball is coming. What the forward will do? There is a goal post. What will do? That is?
He will change the direction.
Head. Why he gives the head? That the function of a force is also to change the direction. If I want to, one ball is coming here, if I hit it, it will go that direction. So, here is a wall. So, when air is going, it hits the wall, and wall hits the air. Newton's third law, air hits the wall, and wall hits the air. But this is in this direction, like 45 degree. So, what will happen? This hits and the wall forces it up. And same thing is happening here also. What happened? This air comes here, hits the air, hits the wall. And then if it hits the wall will start moving in this direction. And when the wall hits the air, what happens? Air goes outside. So, this is an excellent example of force and also action and reaction. Why? Because I can say in two ways. One way is that air hitting the wall, or I can say when air comes, the wall hits the air and air goes out and the reaction is acting on the wall. Or I can say the action is by the air which hits the bend, and the reaction is on the wall, so wall start rotating. So, it is a beautiful experiment. If I do like this, even I can change it in this direction, then it will become straight. So, isn't it enjoyable?
Yes.
And I think this experiment is one of the best experiment which I devised, where we can change the action reaction. Normally, when I say I give action, you say this gives the reaction. You never say this give action and I get the reaction. Do you say so? No. But here you can explain the action or reaction is interchangeable, which is given in the book. Book says the action and reaction acts on two different bodies and they can be interchanged. One can be action, other can be reaction. Second law says that when a force acts in a certain direction, the motion should be also in this direction. In this experiment, I am asking that I am giving a blow through this with very little support, but even then it does not go in this direction. You see, It only rotates. It does not move in this direction, even though it is not fixed. So, as it is not moving in this direction, something else is happening. What is happening? This air is going to hit this wall, and the wall gives a reaction. So, in the second law, I am trying to say that when a force is acting on something, it should move in this direction. But there is another possibility that force can change the direction. Here the force is acting on the wall, so it changes its direction in this direction, and ultimately when it hits this one, this moves in this direction and air comes out in this direction. So, this experiment says two things. One thing is that the force can change the direction of the motion, and also this experiment can explain the third law, action reaction, which is interchangeable. So, this is a very suggestive experiment. Thank you.